believe this is section 4 of the women's 200. With Jasmine out in lane 6 for UT Arlington. Or maybe even lane 8, I'm not sure.